Tied families, murdered and tortured, raped and pillaged. I was only 5 and I was the only surviving witness. My entire village burned to the ground. He wore a serpent in his crown. Happily committed murder with a frown. And an army of black hooded fiery skull generals. And a sorcerer that can cast spells that'll change your genitals. Held me in slavery till I turned 18. Killed my slave master 5 years later, became king. And I slain dragons and ate steaks during famine. Had the seeds of war planted in a dirty tavern. Had the seeds of presidents killed in a burst of anger. And had their parents bleed to death on the floor of a dirty bathroom. I watched the palaces burn. I seen the ashes of my comrades return to their family in a urn. While a proud child remembers his father that died, the cycle continues with vengeance alive in his mind.
An angel before thunder the stars fell. Cast with the stirring from Satan into the pit of hell. Our beloved leader forced to be a bottom feeder. The great deceiver that promised victory over the monkey lovers. We took a vault to his structure, betrayed and fell upon him. We ripped his skin off and crowned a new son of the morning. A new president to lead our corporation. The vengeance on God and heaven's domination. But I seduced the daughters of men and made the Nephilim. I demanded human sacrifice from the rest of them. I became the spirit that tortured and protected them. And I built from the tower of language that connected them. And then the Lord cried, water falling out from his eyes. And my children died, drowning in the tears from the sky. And it was then that Satan called back to me with a plan, a design for the ultimate corruption of man. See, back then we used to set the chosen ones on fire. You really think God only sent a single Messiah? And so we allowed the birth of many prophets on earth. And since the followers were human, they were born with a curse. They began to claim superiority to their brothers. And for 85,000 years conquered each other. And when they prayed before battle, they were praying to me, killing in God's name, cause war's my destiny.
Resist, war is my destiny. These orders unleash, war is my destiny. Chaos, AD, war is my destiny. Under a bell raised high, war is my destiny.
My name is Matias Gallo Casarino. I'm 17 years old and my weight is 57 kilos. I had about 30 fights between professional and amateur.